Okay. Ready? All teams are ready? Are you all ready? All right. Referees, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go! All right, now looks like 575 loading two pieces, four pieces, or deciding whether or not to load four pieces into the robot. 1460D scored 1 point, one game object into that goal on the isolation zone, and it looks like 2K has actually misscored the robot. Ooh, and at the same time, 1899's robot misscores and autonomous as well. The both teams are right now actually incredibly even with both 3 points each. Now let's take a look at 2K. 2K actually taking a lot of points, loading them into Interlake, into Blue Alliance's zone. At the same time, we have 575 looking like it wants to score in the top middle one, but now 1899S is trying to block it, actually scoring into the middle goal. 575 looks like we don't see the robot moving at all, and now Red Alliance lifting up its gate, and it looks like 2K is coming to the rescue, and going to be trying to do some scoring over here in the contestant zone. 2K, they loaded that $1 barrel too early, and I'm not sure if that's not exactly sure about the rules here, but I haven't heard anything called by the referees, and we'll see at the end, it might be a penalty, I don't quite know. But at the same time, left 1460, now moving over here, trying to figure out where to score, and they decided not to score at the top one, they're going for the low one. I hear a lot of crackling over here, and it looks like that some motor, some gear may be misfiring. At the same time, there is a lot of contention over here between 2K and 1899S. 1899S is trying to prevent them from scoring at all. They right now, Red Alliance seems like they are in the lead, and the Red Alliance will be that is going to be the match that moves them into the semifinals. Ooh, 2K is but we have 20 seconds left right now between these robots, and really, I mean, it looks like they're going for the double or not, and to figure out what's going on. So much going on. 3 to 7 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. An interesting game between these.